What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Mike Rich, man. What's happening with y'all today? And I'm bringing y'all these April sneaker releases. Now forgive me for not being able to, for not putting the dates on there. I didn't have time to do it, man. I'm celebrating my birthday this weekend, so this really, I really had to rush and put this video up. It's not all the releases for April, it's just some of the ones that stuck out to me, some that I think y'all might want to see. Starting off with the Air Jordan 1 Royal. Y'all already know I done did a thousand, well, I ain't gonna say a thousand, I only did like three or four videos of this shoe already. Y'all already know how I feel about it. I love it. My most anticipated cop of the year, grail status. I did an unboxing, I did a reviewing on feed, I did pickup vlog for my second pair, and I did a giveaway for them. So I did a lot of videos on this shoe, man. I love it. I just want to wear it, man. I just want to beat a pair up already. Next up, these right here slept on. I think I'm gonna try to go after a pair of these, man. If I can find, I think Fine Line got some. The Air Jordan 1 Low Premium. This one is the Blue Ice and Vachetta Tan. Very, very, very dope sneaker. Everybody sleep on the Jordan 1 Lows, but they dope as hell in my opinion. This black one, I don't know if I like this one as much, but I still think both of these sneakers are dope. In my most humble opinion, y'all go and get you some if you can. I ain't seen them in no stores, but they might be at boutiques or something. Next up, you got your Ultra Boost Haven, I guess. Black Haven is what they calling these. Y'all know how I feel about Ultra Boost. I'm not really big on them, but I know a lot of people dig this shoe, so if y'all can go get them, they probably might be super limited. This look like it'll be limited, so good luck whoever trying to go and get those. Next up, you got your Puma Clyde WWE pack. With the different wrestlers on it, different legendary wrestlers, man. I like the concept. Not really crazy about Puma Clyde's Day. I got the ATL pair. Next up is the bunch of Ant Bed Stumper. Clump clump going on. Air up tempos. You got your pink ones for the GS. You got your they calling these Chicago Bulls ones right here. They came out yesterday, today. One. You got these. All of these are coming out this month. Got all the black ones, which I don't know why they're releasing these, because the Supreme colorway is very similar to that one. Then you got these white, black, and red ones. So if y'all want y'all some Ant Bed Stumpers, y'all want to take out some Ant Beds, it's getting hot summertime, get you some of these, man. Y'all know how I feel about them, man. Anyway, next up, you got your Kobe AD. Can't remember the exact name of these, but this should have been just the Kobe, the next Kobe, in my opinion. These look doper than the AD joints, the regular ADs, man. I like the way they look. They just retail for $200, which I feel like is too much. I feel like these might be in some outlets, so if I want to get them later on, I probably can come up on them. I like the Volt pair the best, but and they look real dope on feet. I seen these on feet, man. These look crazy on feet, man, so I might be going after them later on once the prices go down. Next up, you got the PG1. What are they calling this? Black Ice or something like that. It kind of like a Space Jam colorway. Not really feeling them, man. That outsole, I mean, the midsole is way too big to make just all white and then the rest of the shoe black. It just kind of pops and stands out to me. I don't know, man. Not really. I'd rather have that first original colorway that came out, the prototype, shining, or whatever you want to call it. I'd rather have that one than this one, but I mean, they all right. I probably had to see them on feet. Next up, this is actually my picture. I got these from Kid Square. This is Jay's pair, size 11, the Air Jordan 11 Low Columbia, aka UNC, or whatever you want to call this one. Very clean shoe in hand. I didn't think I was going to like it, but when I saw it in hand, man, this is a clean show, a clean shoe. Excuse the mess in my room. Yeah, I did the unboxing with Jay. The reviewing on feet is coming up, man. Like I said, we really busy around here celebrating my birthday weekend, man. I got unboxings on top of unboxings. I got a lot of stuff to do. Just ain't really got a lot of time to do it. Next up, the Kyrie 3. Varsity Reds. These are dope. Not really crazy about the Kyrie 3 silhouette, but this colorway is stupid. One of the best colorways to release so far. Next up, you got your Foamposite Copper. Y'all already know I can't wear foams. My right foot hates foams with a passion. Like, my right foot can't stand Foamposites. But I know a lot of people might go after this as a classic colorway, but they might sit the Royal Foamposite OG set, which was surprising to me. Next up, you got your Harden 1 Red Glare, I think the name of these is. Not really my thing, but they might be decent for basketball. Next up, you got your Air Jordan 13 Low in the blue colorway. Brace Blue, I think what they call these. I like this shoe, but I think I'm going to go after the Chutney joints instead, because I know I was just going to pick one or the other. I definitely wasn't going to get both. I'm trying to be a little bit more selective, even though I'm buying shoes damn near every week, two, three times a week. But they straight, man. I like them. They dope. Next up, you got your Air Max 97 Silver Bullets. These are dope. I've always wanted this shoe. Never got it. Never copped this sneaker. I always wanted it, though. When I was younger, this shoe was, like, so expensive, man. My mom was looking at me like, you done lost your damn mind. You think I'm gonna buy them shoes. But they dope, man. They dope. I might have to go after these. I wonder, do they run big or small? I never had a pair of Air Max 97 before. And they just by the shape of the shoe, it looked like it might run a little tight. So, y'all comment below and let me know if y'all got a pair of these. And I can go from there. Next up, you got your Air Jordan 5 Premium. Forgotten the colorway they was calling these. It's pure platinum, I think. These are dope. Just like the Take Flight joints. These are dope. But $400, man? Are you kidding me, Jordan Brand? I mean, come on with the $250. I spend $250 on a sneaker like this. But you got this all-white shoe that's going $400, man. I don't know if they're going to sell like that. Y'all comment below and tell me what y'all think about it. I like the shoe. It's dope. It's just not worth $400 in my humble opinion. I can't wait to see what the packaging going to look like. Maybe it's something special. Next up is my most anticipated cop of this month, which might be my second most anticipated cop of the year. I don't know. We got Flint 13s. I ain't going to go overboard like that. But these right here are dope, man. The Air Jordan 7, Pantone 7. If y'all don't know by now, Jordan 7 is my favorite silhouette in Jordans, man. And just got sentimental value behind Jordan 7 for me. And I love the Pantone colorway, all baby blue, white bottoms. I can see just getting real clean with it. I got some sick gear, some polo gear there to go dope with these sneakers right here. Just fresh, new buck upper. I'm really looking forward to these. Hopefully I get them early so I can get y'all an early look on them. Speaking of sevens, you got the Air Jordan 7 GS in the hyper pink colorway. I know a lot of females might be looking forward to these, and these are dope for just that reason, man. I think they clean, all black, hyper pink, icy bottoms. They just clean. Next up, Hype Beast Action. The Yeezy V2 cream colorway. Y'all know how I feel about Yeezys, man. These look like white socks with I don't know, hovercraft bottoms or something. They're going to resell for stupid prices, and they all white, so you're going to pay all that resale money just to have some dirt magnets on. You know what I'm talking about? These are going to be some dust busters. These are going to look like hell after one wear, man. But hey, y'all like it, man, go on ahead and get you some. Next up is the Air Jordan 31 PE, Westbrook PE. Why not? And they put the 30 bottoms on them. Well, this bottom was on the 29 and the 30, but this bottom look way better on the 31s. I hate a flat, all the way flat out bottom. I like a bottom that kind of got those little arches in it. That makes the shoe look more dynamic, in my opinion. And I like this colorway, elephant print. You got the OKC colors on it, man. Very dope, in my opinion. Probably won't get it, but it's still a dope. It's a way better than just a regular 31, in my opinion. So that's it, man. That's all the shoes I got on here this time, man. I appreciate y'all for watching this video. Y'all hit that thumbs up, like, subscribe, and all that good stuff. I'm about to go enjoy my birthday weekend, man. I appreciate y'all watching. Keep watching them, because that's what your boy is here for. Gone.